begin with breaking news. A motorcyclist has died after a crash between a motorcycle and an SUV that shut down lanes in both directions on Tate's Creek Road near Robin Road. The accident happening around 4 this morning. This is a live look now where the coroner was on the scene earlier. Police say the driver of the SUV will not be charged as the investigation into this crash continues.